Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be putting together my classic size happy planner spread for the week of September 30th through October 6th. But before we get started, if you haven't already, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and give me a big thumbs up. So this week in my Wrong Wrong happy planner, I will be using a number of sticker books. I'll pull some stickers out of the travel sticker book. Of course, the seasonal Wrong Wrong and Happy Planner sticker book. And then the seasonal sticker book that had, I like this seasonal book. Although they've come out with separate books with just the winter, fall, spring, and summer. I still really like this book. So I have two of them. And we're going to go ahead and get started. I've already pulled stickers out, placed on wax paper to save us a little bit of time. And we are going to go ahead and get started. And this girl, cute little girl sticker is fitting for this spread because this is the first full week of fall. With that being said, we're going to start with this Welcome Fall sticker. I don't know what this is on my page, but we're going to place it right here over the notes. Like that. That's cute. And then this cute little cup of coffee is going on Mondays for sure. And then we got our to-do header. And we're going to use this cute little box sticker with the cute girl. I don't know what this is on my page. It's weird. And then we're going to do, let's see. Yep, we're going to put this today here. With a checklist. I'll trim that. Like so. And then we have a to-do for Wednesday. Sticker that I layered. I don't want to stick that. Right there. Like so. And we are done with that page for now. I think that's cute. And on Thursday, it is my honey's birthday. He will be 42. So, we're going to put, oh, I got to center that because it's kind of short. He calls it the main event. Cracks me up. And then these balloons. And I got these, out of that seasonal book. So you can see why I like that seasonal book. And let's see. This is nickname. Maybe I should put this down first. So, balloons will come up no problem. And I've got the letters out of the, dates and holidays book. I don't want to cover up the name either, so let's see. Let's cover something up. Let's see. I don't want to cut. I may have to end up trimming the balloon. Let's see. It doesn't look right. I'll get another sticker. That's why I like having two books. And boom, it looks right. So, let's see. Okay. That's cute. And I have this. I got this little cake out of the Dates and Holidays book. Put that there. And then I got our weekend plans. I like this little sticker. With checklist, of course. This out of the travel book, but now I'm like, do I really want to put that there? Let's see. A little card there, and then happy birthday to you. Because it's a weekend trip for his birthday. That's cute. Okay, and I always gotta put my coffee on Saturday. And I got this cute little sticker right here. The girls on it. A remembered header. Let's see. I don't want to just put it here. Put together a little autumn collage, if that's what you want to call it. So autumn moment. In there. This little banner says enjoy life. We're going to just pop that right here. Well, let's redo that. Here. And happy fall, y'all. I'll put this down here. Gotta make it straight first. Okay, that is that. need is some bullet points, and we can grab those right out of this seasonal book as well. That's the same. They don't look like the same green. It matches though, so put that there. And I just realized this Autumn Moments is crooked, so we must try to straighten that up. Much better. Okay, so we're gonna cut these big old asterisks in half. Some on the side over here. I do a good job of spreading that out. Write big, so I like to have enough space to write. Okay. We'll put one here on Sunday. Just looking at some stickers, some more stickers. I like this quote. It says, "Be thankful always, we're kind." Right here. Leaves there. Let's see. filaments. And that is it. That is my first full week of fall spread for September 30th through October 6th. Again, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, the notification bell, and give me a big thumbs up. And that's it, guys. Until next time.